What is going on, guys? It's Knives here, and today this video is just kind of gonna be a talking video. So while I'm talking, I'm gonna pack us up a bong rip, and yeah, we're just gonna chat some shit, I guess. This video in particular could have been one of several ideas that I've got buzzing around in my head at the minute, but I seem to be in like a bit of a rut at the minute, let's be honest. I was doing really, really well at the start of the month, not at the start of this month, at the start of last month. Everything was going great, and all of a sudden I seem to have just gone head first into a brick wall. The main part of this video was to be that I'm making yet another channel to put all of my drinking stuff on there, pretty much the same as all my trans stuff, but for the drinking stuff. Because we both know how YouTube hates this channel so much, so I would really hate if all of my non-weed related stuff got taken down, along with weed stuff. Like, I mean, I'm fine for now, I don't think they're going to take my videos down, but it's really just in case. Plus, in 2023, we're trying to branch out, we're trying to do different things on different channels, and expand, and just do good. So I feel like it is a good step for me to put the drinking stuff on a different channel. Cheers. Gym in about a week. I've been sleeping like shit. Like, I did not want to get up today. I got up at 11 o'clock when usually I get up anywhere between like 7 and usually half 8, but like I've been pushing it more and more and more, so now today is the final straw. I mean, I hate getting up at 11 o'clock or, you know, any time past 9 really. I don't like getting up. I feel like I've wasted my entire day, so that felt like shit. And then I didn't go to the gym. I took my dog for a walk and then did a home workout. And I made myself a sandwich that was shit, which really disappointed me because I was looking forward to it and it just turned out shit. And now we're here. So one good thing that I did today was send off my Boohoo Man return. That's just been sat in my hallway for like 2 almost 3 weeks now. I'm very pushing the edge of being able to return it, but I've sent it off now, so it should be all right. But yeah, this is just a little super short thing to say. Yeah, I've been doing pretty shitty, which is why there's not been a lot of content, but it's the situation where today I have 1,000,001 videos that I could have made, but every time I sat down, like, I got up and sat down in front of this camera at least 5 times to make 5 different videos that just didn't want to happen. So I'm not gonna force it, because it just turns out shit, and I'd feel even worse if I put out a really, really shit video, even shittier than this one. So bear with, I guess. I'm getting back into it, but we'll get there. That's it for this video, really. I just wanted to talk about how I've got that new channel, so you should go and subscribe to that if you like the drinking content, because I genuinely like making firstly the non-alcohol reviews. I've discovered that I like quite a lot of non-alcoholic beers, and sometimes I even prefer them over the full alcohol ones. So yeah, that's good. I like reviewing those, and I also just have always liked trying new beers, and in my old age I've gotten quite snobby about it. So if you enjoy the shit that I'm doing with the drinking stuff, then go ahead and subscribe to Knives Drinks. It'll be on screen now and also in the pinned comment. If you didn't like the drinking stuff, then that's cool. You don't have to deal with it anymore on this channel. I'm pretty mad, in fact. I was very pissed off at the time. I'm not too bothered about it. Well, not as bothered about it now. Last month's Beer 52 was Siren's 10th anniversary, and I did the whole unboxing. And it wasn't until I'd come back a few hours later and filmed the actual beer review that I realised I didn't hit record, so that really pissed me off. And I don't have that anymore, but I'm not going to do that with this month's box. But this is dragging on a bit now. I've been sat here for 10 minutes, probably just staring at the screen for most of the time. So yeah, go and subscribe to Knives Drinks for the drink reviews. like this video if you want. This is just me being real, like I always have been on this channel. My brain's been going to shit, but I'm trying to get back on it. So as for upload schedule now, I don't have one. The videos will be coming as and when, probably still either at 7 p.m. or 9 p.m. depending what the video is, but I don't have an upload schedule for now. I'm trying to work that out, but while my brain doesn't have a schedule, nothing has a schedule. So like I said before, bear with me. Like the video if you want, leave me a comment if you want, go and subscribe to Knives Drinks, and also if you're interested in my trans content, Knives is Trans, both on screen now, both will be in the pinned comment. Subscribe for more weed videos on this channel. Peace.